Let's protest against taxing the rich. Come on, man. Let's get some
music. All right. Let's continue on. What do we got here? Where are we? We're up here. We do have a random person here. Male. But I don't know if they're actually going to be there or not. That's what I'm worried about. Me going all the way over there and then they're not fucking there. Besides that, all we have is Yusuf and Maury. Let me see if I can find a taxi cab. What? D, motherfucker! D as in drive!
What's up, bro?
Yo, Gabby!
Here we go.
Yo, Gabby!
I'm headed to Foresight.
This is it, Madrid. We're here.
America's next top hooker. Oh, he's here. Cool. Where is he? What the fuck? He's on the floor. He's fucking knocked out.
Luis.
Oh, it's the Frenchman.
Yeah, it's me, Arnold. Thank fucking God I
Arnold.
Can see you. Thank you, God. Maybe you do exist.
Arnold, what are you doing down here, bro?
Well, we had a little incident. I don't mind when the girl play rough, but when the pimp come in and he plays rough too, oh, la, 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 la.
What happened, bro?
I tell you, it is a bad combination. Chinese opium and Brazilian prostitutes. No, 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 no.
Yeah, no doubt.
Look at his face. He's all fucked up.
It's just nodding off after a little bit of light after dinner bondage. And when the pimp comes in, he steals my wallet and gives me a good beating.
That's what pimps do.
For watching too much television?
Somehow I feel my dignity is still intact.
Wait a second. You're a guy who just enjoyed an opium-laden threesome with some light bondage. How could your dignity ever be in question?
Exactly, my friend. Well, maybe you can help me get back the wallet.
Hey, compared to the shit I dealt with today, okay, that doesn't sound so shady.
He wants to beat up the pimp.
So why the fuck you not?
They're just over on the Rue de Bronco.
What? Where am I? Where are they? Take Arnaud to Bronco Street. Here, let's steal this fucking convertible.
Sorry, lady.
Are you high on crack?
When would you ever see a lady like that driving a convertible like this? Seriously. I know the game randomly generates drivers, but...
If you needed it, we could have made an arrangement. Perhaps a few four-way.
Maybe he didn't want to subject himself to no bondage. Right or otherwise.
He was perhaps more dumb than soft, that's true, but surely being a pimp implies some deference, or at least curiosity.
Out of the way.
Experience. Yo, don't worry, bro. We're gonna subject him to some shit soon enough.
Life is an unpredictable thing, my friend.
You don't need to tell me.
Here's an example for you to digest. This morning, a delicious 22-year-old girl left her parents' apartment in Little Park East. The only thing on her mind was buying a coffee. But I made her a proposal.
What the hell?
Soon she was drenched in champagne, bent over naked in my hotel
room. Yes!
Before 11 a.m., she was shoveling cocaine into her nose with a caviar spoon.
Yeah!
And begging me to give it to her again.
Sweet.
And a few hours later, you was getting your ass beat by a pimp in Boca. Life sure does twist and turn.
Touché!
I should introduce you to my boss, bro. You guys can party together.
Perhaps on my next trip.
Yeah, no doubt. If we survived that long, you're on.
This guy's crazy, Arnaud. It's all about the sex and the drugs. Women. The party lifestyle. Oh, fucking shit.
I hope you got some insurance.
Yeah, I'm at the cabbies. I'm near the cabbie business, aren't I?
Think you can get my wallet
get
back?
Get this asshole.
Motherfucker's driving off. Look at him.
Oh shit! That guy knew who he was. What an idiot. fucked him up. Saturday night special.
I'm gonna drop you around the corner, bro. It ain't safe here.
Alright.
Here's your wallet, bro. I'd stay in Algonquin from now on if I was you. Things get rough out here in the borough.
Fucking idiot drove right into me.
It's your life you're playing with, bro. I just don't want to see you end up one of them devious sex stories gone wrong. One of them guys who strangled themselves trying to get off. A civilian like you coming out to the point is almost a suicidal.
Something about this excites me.
Great song. They have some really good soundtrack selection for this DLC. Alright,
bro.
Everybody
listen
out.
Where I'm leaving you. You still might get robbed around here, but they won't kill you.
Adieu, dear boy. It's been fun.
That was cool. I love this soundtrack. Alright, what should we do? Yusuf? Mori? Or should we go back to Tony again? Tony's had quite a lot of missions. Looks like the closest is Yusuf. Are you jerking off in there? What the hell?
Evolution has stopped.
For now, I love that. It's evolution has stopped. Without the millions of years needed to naturally
adapt to our heaven. This is a studio. The real drama is we have to kill the animals, if not they kill us.
Oh shit! Get into it with it. No, I'm sorry, that's the horrible Will Smith fucking version that used this track. What the hell is this guy doing? What a prick!
Yes, what's up, man?
Hey, boss, I'm just wondering when you think you're gonna do a shift at the club. This place could do with that Luis Lopez magic.
Try to put some time in soon, man. It's just been kinda crazy. Fuck. Trust me, look after things.
I can't get off the goddamn highway. Here we go.
Strippers and Italian porn stars to level things up, but that's dangerous. You can end up in jail.
Okay, come on, baby. I don't need no food in my fucking cup.
Disco, baby. Disco lives. Not really. What?
Come on, yeah!
You see the whole motor, look. The whole motor's fucking exposed.